The National Association of Black Social Workers presents Black Social Work Pioneers. Eugene Kinckle Jones, 1885 to 1954. Eugene Kinckle Jones was one of the seven founders of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated. He was the second executive director of the National Urban League. He was also a member of FDR's Black Cabinet. He was the vice president of the National Conference of Social Work and a member of the board of directors for the Encyclopedia of the Negro. Lastly, he was a labor organizer through the NUL.